In this example, we are given in a horizontal pipeline, the flowing oil pressure falls by 8 Newton per meter square between two points which are separated by 1 kilometer, and we are required to find the change in kinetic energy per kilogram of oil at these points. And we are also given that the density of oil to be 800 kilogram per meter cube. And here we can directly start by using Bernoulli's theorem. We can simply write, as the pipeline is horizontal, we can write P1 plus half rho V1 square is equals to P2 plus half rho V2 square. As the height level is same, so we can ignore the gravitational potential energy on both sides of equality. And in this situation, the change in kinetic energy per unit volume can be written as half rho V2 square minus V1 square, and this is equals to P1 minus P2, and we are given that the pressure difference is 8 Newton per meter square between the two points. So we calculate the change in kinetic energy per kilogram. This can be written as half of V2 square minus V1 square. So we need to divide it by the density, that is P1 minus P2 by rho. So it will be 8 by 800, that can be given as 0.01 joule per kilogram. That will be the answer to this problem.